exists. And the strange thing about it is, I don't drink hot coffee. I can't. I burn my tongue. I'm very bad at drinking hot anything. So this coffee is going to basically just be sitting in my office for set purposes. Once it gets cold, then I'll drink it. I just think it's just amazing. I can probably have an office inside a coffee shop and be happy without even drinking coffee. Oh my gosh, this feels so good. If someone can make a coffee scent aroma spray, I will buy it and I will spray my house with it. I just think it's amazing. Well, now let's move on to the bubble wrap. This is not coffee. This is water. And I'm really thirsty. Severe.